Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the puzzle One Nick is Enough. So a puzzle that looks almost identical to this is Tetra Pak by Ton Brouwer. And when George Miller saw a photo of that puzzle, he asked to me whether this could be Soma pieces instead of Ton Brouwer's puzzle. And then George made the analysis and he said, well, Soma pieces could never come out like this. So we need to have a nick somewhere in the tetrahedral frame to get pieces out. But how many nicks do we need? Well, apparently one nick is enough. And I'm going to demonstrate this to you by taking this puzzle apart and just to show you this is what it looks like assembled. So we slide out one piece and another piece. And now, let's see, this one here we have the Z piece that comes up and goes out. Then we have this piece, it comes out. Okay, here we get a little bit stuck, and this is the place where things get interesting, where probably some rotations and manipulations are required, but thanks to all the openings we can get the T-piece out from the back, and then from there on things become much easier. Well, let's see. Yeah, here we are, and we have all the Soma pieces out, and this puzzle, as its name already says, one nick is enough. And this is also my question to you. Who is this one nick? Thank you for watching.